Now that you've downloaded your photos and video, let's check out how and where to use them. You'll notice there are two folders of photos, one that says social media and flyer, and one that says WVMLS. Make sure you only use the WVMLS version for the Willamette Valley Multiple Listing Service. They are sized right to the limits of what's allowed on the WVMLS. For Facebook and printing flyers, the social media folder has the larger sized images. These are good pretty much anywhere else on the web outside of the Multiple Listing Service. Let's go over to Facebook and do a post. Once you are at your page, select the photos that you want to upload. I will usually make the image thumbnails extra large and make a folder named Facebook. Then select 8 to 10 images that you want to post. You can drag them one at a time or hold Control while selecting them. Once you have all of them selected, right-click one and select Copy, or hold down Control while pressing the C key. Then go to your Facebook folder you created earlier and right-click and select Paste. This will move all the photos you want to post into one location. Let's go to our Facebook business page now. If you click where it says Write Something, you can then drag the photos we selected right into the browser and they will all upload. Now you will notice they may not be in the order that you want. At the creation of this video, Facebook has a weird bug. You have to click Edit on one photo and then click out, and then it will allow you to move the pictures around in any order you want. Type in what you want to say to describe the home and the post and hit Publish. Notice next to the Publish button, there is a down arrow. Using that, you can schedule posts, which is very helpful for planning posts to correlate with open houses or other events.